Hello, hello. Happy Tuesday, guys. I apologize for the whatevers. I was going to start the stream early today because I have plans at 3 o'clock. But then I had to go pick up my team from school and she wanted to stay later to work on an assignment, which is huge. So I couldn't say no. So I knew that I had to just start the stream regular time and just cut it early today for the meeting. So it's very important that she enjoys something she was doing at school. So yay, that was good. So I know, okay, almost everyone in the world right now, they're looking into their holiday seasons. Like, it doesn't matter if it's Christmas, Kwanzaa, Hanukkah. There's so many family type holidays coming up, and right now actually there's Diwali going on too, but I want to start focusing the stream for the remainder of this year on ways that we can just find the little pieces of joy and to put pieces of joy into other people's lives. So today we might doodle a bit and come up with a plan, but the idea is starting this Friday we're going to be doing little projects to help lift our spirits and lift those of others. So this Friday on the stream, we are going to be making holiday cards. And if you don't, hi Esther, if you don't actually celebrate a holiday, that's okay. You guys can still do most of this stuff. Just adapt it to your lives. If you don't celebrate any holidays coming up, just write cards. We're going to just decorate cards on Friday and send them to our friends and family. And just send them some joy and let them know that we're thinking of them and we're in this together, and let's have some fun. So Friday we're going to be doing cards. And then I know I plan on doing some other things. I'm going to make some die cuts that I'll post that you can download and use in your art as well. We can do some decorating. Like, there's all these different ideas we can do. So counting today and counting Christmas Day, there's, for those of us that celebrate Christmas, that's 12 days till Christmas, including Christmas, that I stream. I don't think I'm streaming Christmas Day. We may do. We will see what happens. That might be actually kind of cool doing a little stream. But yeah, so each day we're going to do something different. So today it's just, I planned on having 2 hours to stream. Now I have like 45 minutes, so I can't really do much of a painting or that today, but maybe I can flip you down and we can come up with some ideas and we can plan out the days we're going to do so that everybody can get their supplies ready in time and aren't like panic going, well, I don't have that product, how am I going to do this? And I'm going to try and do it so you don't, I want you to work with the supplies you have. That's typically what I always try and do, because I don't want you guys stressed out and trying to buy something that either you don't need or you just can't get or can't afford. So I'm going to flip you down and grab a piece of paper. I'll have to see where I can get one. My room is still, it's getting there. Look, look, the shelves are getting tidier. My room's getting nicer. I am decluttering. Hello, Mary Gleason, my friend. Hello, Mary. I just looked at the monitor and saw your name. That's awesome. Hello. Okay, I'm going to flip you guys down, and I'm probably going to move this little camera back up there so you can see me as I'm looking at the monitor, because the setup isn't quite perfect yet. So a 3, a 2, and a 1. So there we go. And now I'm going to move the camera since you're already looking at my desktop, so I shouldn't make it too nauseous. Look, Mary, it's A&W. Yeah, so my teenager, since she was so engrossed in getting this assignment done that she was working on, she actually didn't even eat lunch. Oh, sorry, arms, everything. Okay, this is a little more chaotic than I thought it was going to be. The joys, the joys. Okay, I'll move you over so you're not staring at the other camera. Okay, so let's grab, I'll use one of my printer tester sheets, and I'm going to do a blog post about the printer too, but I haven't done it because I don't have it fully hooked up yet, because it doesn't seem to want to do the, It doesn't want to talk to my phone. And it's supposed to talk to my phone, be able to print some pictures. So we're working on that. Okay. So actually, I could do it in here. I could do it in my little Violette book. Gosh, how many years ago did she make these? My Violette Clark book that I keep a lot of notes in. Look at this old. Old, old, old. That's very, very old. Oh my gosh. What a quote. Okay. These are very old. Thanks, Mary. Yeah, I've got all my passwords in there, so I have to... There's lots of... Look at her eyes. This is so long ago. These little doodles. It's like another art life. Oh, look. That was a project I was doing. An umbrella stand. Okay, blank page. There we go. And a pen. Oh yeah, did I finish the story? Okay, yeah, so she hadn't eaten, so I had to stop as well to get her food because I knew I wouldn't have time to cook anything when we got home. So my child is now fed. Let's grab just a pencil. Is it sharp? No, of course not. Should work. Okay, so next Friday. For me to have a plain pencil is very odd. So this Friday is the 20th. So Friday, November 20th. Mary, you should send me your address. Maybe I can send you one of these cards. My long lost friend. You're not lost. It's just been way too long. So we're going to do cards. They can be holiday cards. They can just be I'm thinking of you cards. Hang in there cards. I'm just going to pull up my calendar and write down these dates. Then we have Tuesday. The 24th, and then Friday, the 27th. Gosh, then Tuesday, December 1st. This has been kind of a weird long year, but it's also gone very, very fast. First, 4th. Friday, December 4th. Tuesday, the 8th, Friday, the 11th, then we have the 15th, the 18th, and the 22nd, and maybe we'll be crazy and do the 25th. So this is like Pacific Standard Time. Tuesday, Friday. So let me know in the chat what else you guys would like to do. I kind of have this idea. Some of it'll be in a journal. It doesn't have to be a journal. But I've got this old one that I kind of started, look, a long time ago as well. But it's got a lot of like prep pages in it. I think it's a moleskin. I painted over it. Oh no, it is a moleskin. Did you see that? That's an old address anyhow. But I thought I could work in here. Oh my gosh, those are so old. Did I have the year in there? No. No years, just old address. Old phone number. Yeah, so can make it Christmassy. So, okay. Cards on Friday. Let me take my calendar off the screen. Tuesday. I was thinking we could design wrapping paper. I think I have an old roll of that IKEA paper. When my kiddo was young. And that could be stamped out to make wrapping paper. I don't know. Just ideas. Ideas. I'm going to leave that now while we think about it. You guys can let me know what else you would like to do or something that is traditional for your household to do that brings joy. Food. Ooh, we can do a recipe. Like a recipe card that could be framed of something that you make this time of year all the time. Every year, all the time. Sorry. You know, if you don't make it, if it's something, hello, Exor, if it's something that a family member friend always makes that you really like at this time of year, maybe you can get a hold of that recipe and you can make a little card for that with some art on it, and it can be framed and put up like in your kitchen or somewhere where you'll see it and it makes you happy. I like that idea. Okay, so one of them anyhow. Oh, we can do that line thing. Okay, recipe card. I have, oh, I didn't bring them in. I finally got a string of the little Tim Holtz lights that are just like these ones, except they're the multicolored. This one's not multicolored. This one is just the warm white. Could use these in a page too, though, but I think I'm gonna incorporate one of those into a page. As like holiday decor. So a holiday decor page, or if you're not a journaler, you can do it on just some art paper. And you can gather your favorites. Ephemera that makes you think your holiday. Hello, Jen. So what did I call it? I called it, I can't remember what I called the name of this stream, but I put something in my notes. It's going to be the book. The pen. I was writing some ideas. It was like, 'twas a pandemic Christmas. Pandemic Christmas prep, or to incorporate a lot of other people, we can call it 'Twas the Pandemic Holiday. It's all about bringing joy into your household and into others. That's what we're going to focus on these following streams of the year, is lifting the spirits. So on Friday, we're going to make some cards that we can send out to loved ones and friends that we miss. Hello, Jane. Welcome to the Art Playground. I kind of like the 'twas a pandemic holiday. I like that one. I'm going to have all this up on my website, which is nicci.ca, nicci.ca. I don't know if you guys can see that. I'm going to work this all out, and I'm going to have it up there as a schedule with little suggestions of what you may want to get to work with. You can think of like songs. You can do like a carol. So we can't see family this Christmas, right? Here in British Columbia. Because of my brother's household, their jobs and stuff, and they're more exposed than we are, plus the restrictions. So my mom's going to be with us because she lives alone. So she's our bubble. And so my idea was, if the weather's good, we're actually going to go, because caroling is not a normal thing for us. But we actually thought we could learn a few songs better than we already know them. And go do caroling in their front yard on Christmas Day, since we don't get to hang out with them like we normally do. Because then we can stand like even 20, 30 feet away from them outside. So we'll hope for a dry Christmas Day. No rain. So I'm just going to put songs. So you can do up a caroling page with like a little caroler in the corner. Have them sing. They can hold a little fake microphone or a little Bluetooth microphone and sing. This is really small, this piece of paper. I should have gotten a bigger one. That's a very rough caroler. Do you guys like this idea? Do you think it's good? And as long as I can come up with some other fun things to do. Because then we could even do color palette. Which could be like candy cane colors with a kind of a teal in there or something else. Cards for loved ones. I think it'll be good. Then we can invite our friends and we can all join in and do it together. I was thinking of turning it into like an online class and doing Zoom and that, but you know what? We all need this stuff. We need to have somewhere to go to distract us from maybe some of the negative thoughts and feelings that are coming into our beings during this time. So I just want to do it with you guys. And then maybe in 2021 I'll make some money. I think it's good. So when we do our cards on Friday, I'm not going to like share any names or addresses of the people I'm sending them to. I'm just going to decorate the front and maybe think of something nice to write inside that's like a general kind of quote or that. And then I can add my own personal notes after the stream. Yeah, you like the idea of the heads up on supplies? Yeah, because it helps. Otherwise, you just don't know what to have ready besides like the basics. So I will be using embossing powders because it's the holidays and the holidays have to glitter. Yeah, this is good. 'Twas a pandemic holiday. I didn't want to say COVID, but I kind of wanted it in there to show that this is what we can do for our buckets. Any suggestions? We should have a pop-up tree. Like I would do it as a pop-up like Christmas tree or something, or a pop-up present. But then you can adapt that to whatever you want to do for you, right? Whatever fits your life. Or you can have a stagnant tree and a pop-up caroler. There's so many ideas. Is Santa public domain? That's something that should be checked. I think he is. Let's check that out. Because otherwise I don't want to do a Santa page if it's not public domain. You have to be careful of these things. First illustrated in the 1800s. Our modern Santa Claus is copyright free. Ah, that explains why Santa can be used on Coke's biggest rival, Pepsi, without any fear of prosecution. All right. Our Christmas carol's copyrighted. Recording a holiday tune is one of the best ways to earn new fans during the biggest season of the year. Not for me. You wouldn't want me doing that. A good many Christmas and holiday songs like the Deck the Halls are public domain, but ones like Frosty the Snowman are copyrighted. So you can do public, or you can do Deck the Halls, Jingle Bells, Silent Night. Toyland, or Little Town of Bethlehem. So we can do right on your Deck the Halls. That kind of works with decorating up a page. Ooh, a Silent Night page would be pretty. Jingle Bells. I remember those sheets we used to have when we were kids, like for Inquirer, and they'd have these awesome little illustrations. They were very plain, but they were so cute. Okay, so there's some songs. Three years of COVID my true life gave to me. I have been living the COVID life for just over 3 years, I think. So it's not much different except for the few friends we did see over that time we now don't see. We see no friends. But other than that, it's kind of the same as it's been for a few years now. I hope yours has been better than that. We were just starting to come out of our COVID life when COVID hit. It was like, oh, hang on a sec. Okay. 'Twas a pandemic holiday. We could change the lyrics and songs. Ooh, we could do a little contest. A song lyric contest. Just for fun. Or a challenge. We can call it a challenge. Aw, my heart goes out to you, Jane. It does, trust me. Even though I'm kind of... I laughed when I said that. It wasn't... I sympathize. Okay. Can I read which one says printer paper? Watercolor, cardstock, printer. Okay, I'm gonna grab a big sheet of paper. Shall we doodle bigger? We brainstorm. Today's brainstorming day. Brainstorm. So I poked myself in the face. Look at my hair. Can you tell it's like high winds outside? I'm totally windblown. My hair is just like, no, I'm not going to do what you had me do this morning. Forget it. Not going to happen. Was a pandemic holiday. Oh, I missed it. I'm like, why am I on a Tuesday? It should be a Friday. I have to write it tiny above because I'm crazy like that. Friday. So much for making the title stand out. 20. So cards for loved ones. Especially if you guys have anybody that lives alone or is in an assisted living, send them mail. Write them little notes. Put in some photos if you can, or little doodles. I've done it for my grandma, and it has meant a lot to her. Okay, so we're gonna do the cards for loved ones, I think. So Tuesday, let's do a fun one Tuesday. I'm gonna give you time for the lyric challenge because that may take some planning, some working. I'm gonna do a color palette because that'll give us a start off, and then our whole thing that we do can kind of, if you want it to be, can be along the same color palette, so then it looks like it all belongs together. So we can play with different color swatches. Should have done these with more space. You know what? Hang on. I need... My brain was too excited to write it down. It was a pandemic holiday. Let's do it this way. So that is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10 boxes. I was going to fold it, but that won't work. Christmas Day, I don't know if it'll be work, so I might just do 9 of these for now. And then we can decide, because that's kind of a thing. Whoa, it moved. So I'm just going to do 9 boxes for right now. I'm just visually guessing as it moves again. Visually guessing on my spacing because this is not written in stone. This is just to get our bearings on what we want to do. Come on, pen right. Tuesday, November 20. God damn. Excuse my French. What the heck? Why don't I want to see Friday? For some reason, my brain is ignoring Friday. Why would that be? Probably because my husband has a day off work because we were supposed to go to Victoria for the day. Just to drive around for a few hours and then come home. But it is not to be. Friday, November 20. Tuesday, November 24. Friday. It seems so crazy that December is like the fourth data right in here. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Oh my gosh. I swear my brain must be broken today. What is that? What's like going on? That's so weird. So weird. How bizarre. I know they're not even okay. It's just to get my bearings down so I can write, have space to write notes. 8, Friday, December 11. December 15. 18. 22. Okay. Holy cannoli. So this one we're going to do the cards for loved ones. Or friends, whoever you miss or want to spread some joy to. Tuesday, the 24th. What did I say? Color palette. We might have already decided that from our cards, but... I think I'm going to do watercolors. You guys can choose what you want to do. It can be pencils or acrylic, but I might go with watercolors. Friday, a recipe card. Tuesday. December 1st. Let's decorate for the holidays on December 1st. Holiday decor. Let's go caroling. Lyric challenge. A Zoom, even though we're not, a Zoom guest list. If you are having guest list and would there be, no, I don't know if there'd be a theme. One year we did retro Christmas and we all had to wear something vintage. And background. Image. So if you're planning a Zoom Christmas, a Zoomy Christmas, zooming in for the holidays, zooming in for the holidays, plan. Okay. How about we make some gift tags on December 11th? I'm open for suggestions, you guys. Just as a reminder. We can easily change it up. Nothing is written in stone. So Tuesday is like... I was going to say it's like the halfway point, but it's less than the halfway point. Halfway to New Year's. Oh, we're gonna do something for New Year's. Where's my phone? What day of the week does New Year's fall on? A Thursday. Instead of ugly Christmas. Oh, yes, Jen! Should that be the theme for the... No. We could... What day should we do that on? The ugly Christmas mask. Should we do that on the last one? The Tuesday? Or should that be a Friday? Because we're heading into a fun weekend. Fugly Christmas masks. Can you imagine the lyrics to the holiday tunes? Like, 12th day of Christmas, my true love gave to me a vaccine. Yay. A safe vaccine. I love the idea of the ugly Christmas mask. Let's do that on Friday the 18th. I'm gonna put that. Jen suggested it. Mask. Jen. Good idea. What about a festive drink? Alcoholic, non-alcoholic, doesn't matter. Oh. What are you going to leave out for Santa? What do you leave out or what do you have the night before your holiday? How are those parents going to explain Santa? To the youngins this year. He can't be going house to house. He can't come in our house. Or she can't, if you've seen the new movie. With Anna Kendrick. Anna Kendrick. Tinsel. What are some things you want to incorporate? Tinsel. Eggnog. Candy canes. Fruit cake. Santa. Santa wrapped up in plastic. In a bubble. Caroling. Carolers. If you guys celebrate something different, make up your own thing, right? Because I don't know. I'm just doing what I know. Stockings. Lights. Everybody should like extra decorate the exterior of their homes this year so people can go on little drives to check out the lights. Gatherings. Imaginary gatherings. Zoomy gatherings. Okay. Still need two more. So the recipe card can be something that you love to make every holiday or that someone else makes that you really like. This can be a great way for you, if you don't get to be with them this year, ask them if they're willing to share their recipe with you so that you can make it for yourself at home, but then you can also incorporate it in your recipe card. It becomes even more of a memory, a keepsake. Okay, so I will keep pondering this. If you guys have any ideas, please feel free to message me. I'd love to hear your ideas. But I do have to head off because we have our meeting coming up in a few minutes, our family. So I have to be ready for that. Take a screenshot if you need to. Otherwise, it will be up on the blog. Today is Tuesday. I will try and have it up at like Thursday, because I want you guys to make sure you have products to work with for Friday for your cards. Okay? Sound good? Thank you for joining me on this quick little, this very quick stream. I think this is like the shortest one I've had, except for when I had a glitch and it shut down on me. So thank you. I hope you guys like this idea. I hope it gives you something fun to look forward to. Invite your friends, tell them all about it, send them to my website, nicci.ca, and we can put all these in our calendars and plan and have some fun. So yay, yay, yay. I will, bye, Jane. Okay, bye, guys. Thanks for joining me. I will see you all very soon on Friday. So between here and now, take good care of yourselves. Do your minimum 50-minute kitchen dancing. I want you to crank your favorite tunes and groove your little hearts out and sing and have some fun. And I'll see you soon. Bye-bye for now.